dyan. Dito mo ilagay, ha. Oh.
And to help me out with if you guys are down for a favor, if you guys are watching this video,
size on accident. Okay, so while you are down here, do not grow to maximum size. Otherwise, you will be glitched into random objects. That is no bueno. Okay, so I hope you are all not judging me right now. This is my first time using all of this nonsense, and I basically have no idea what I am currently doing. So I am going to grab some stone and check this out. We're going to make the world's smallest table. We get our... Here's the best way to do it. I need to put down an entire piece of stone. And I'm learning how to do that right now as we speak. And you know what? Oh my gosh. I am making an elevator. Look at this. Why is the camera barely following me? I am spam left clicking to dig down right now. But like nothing is literally happening. What is going on? Oh my gosh. What's happening? This, by the way, is a chiseled bit. You can see I've got so many different types of bits. Granite, glass block, lime, concrete, all of this stuff is inside of my bit. Oh, so I'm about to show you something so cute but so dangerous at the same time. I've got 64 creeper eggs and they literally own. Oh my gosh, wait, they're right above us. Oh my goodness. Look at these creepers. Oh, wait, hold on. It's about to get epic. So I'm gonna put all these creepers down here and I'm going to die. They are all going to just back inside of this hole that I've dug. We have this potion to the right of us. This is a potion of resizing. Watch what happens when I throw it on the creepers. They have to now become miniature creepers. Oh my, what is happening? Hold on, we gotta get closer. Oh, this is terrifying. I am terrified by what we are currently doing. Hello, creepers. You are now the size of me. How are you doing? Can they still explode? Oh, yes, they can! Oh my gosh, look at the explosion! Well, that was a really big explosion. Wait, can I still spawn? Oh my gosh, look at this baby creeper! It's adorable. I want one. In real life, I now want a baby creeper. That is my next ask. I'm not gonna ask my wife for a puppy, for a cat, a big cat, for a baby creeper. The craziest thing about all this, ladies and gentlemen, is that this is all going on. Creeper do. We need to leave. Wait, can he fit underneath the table? Where'd he go? Little miniature fucking me. No. Bad creeper. Wait a second. Okay, thank God. He's not everyone that he needs. God, he's so over the second. How are we going to get rid of this guy, though, huh?
I'm going to have a message for you.
Oh, no. Kelly, why would you come back right now? Where did the creeper go? Oh, there he is. Oh, dude, he's totally going to notice this creeper. Oh, what is it doing? He's killing it! He's killing the mini creeper! Oh, dude! Oh!
You're not going to barrel. So I'm going to sleep now. I'll take it after that.
Jerry's gonna serve you. Let's see if you're going to hold down here.